It's like the perfect habitat for all these little guys. Oh, there's our beach for fire. Answered that question.
What have you found?
I found a clam. And it's heavy. We're just, well, I guess this is the next day and the tide's really low. It started out really foggy this morning and cool. Probably within the hour it started burning off and looks like mostly blue sky now. There might be some fog out in the main channel in Principe still, but it's nice in here and just been going along the shore. We've seen thousands and thousands of little fish again. Got us into a spot where I thought we could motor through and we couldn't, so now we're walking and pulling the dinghy along. But I'm gonna let this guy back in the water and do his thing, and then we're gonna just poke along the shore and see what everything looks like at low tide. Are you finding treasures?
Always.
What did you find this time?
This time, I found huckleberries. Red huckleberries, that is.
Nice.
Super tasty. There's even some for you. Really good. I mean, don't ever try things in the woods that you don't know what they are, but I've spent a lot of time looking for huckleberries.
Is that what's left for me?
Yep, I ate half, so I'm saving half for you. Oh.
So, this is our next beach to explore. And we actually got a sneak preview of this beach because we poked through from the last one. But the tides come up a bit more and we went back to the boat and now we're back again doing more beach combing. Devlin doesn't like beach combing, though.
Never have. What do you think? Should we be closer to there to tie it to some rocks? Or?
Well, I think we're gonna drag it up the beach. That'll be easy. What do you think?
Sure.
All these tough decisions to make. Yeah, but we
can
just.
It's coming up for a while.
Oh, it'll be coming up for quite a while.
Yeah.
So we'll drag it up a bit.
You should almost write Campania in the sand. Not a very good age.
Are you having fun riding on the beach?
Having a lot of fun riding on the beach. We've got Jonah. We've got Life is Like Sailing. Pretty soon we'll add, it's like a blank canvas. And then the tide's going to come in and out again, and we'll have another canvas.
Endless.
Endless possibilities. Who doesn't want to be out here? We bumped into some people on the beach. They have the boat, The Lonely Island. They came in earlier today, two teachers from Penticton and their daughter, and she's named it the Rocky Hinterland, so we're going to go check it out.
Thanks.
And Campania, tide's coming up. We've moved the dinghy a few times.
It's high now.
High now.
It's not going to float away. And it's tied off to some...
Yeah, it'll be here for us when we get back.
Yeah. And, yeah, they said they've done this hike before.
Yep. This is our third time at Campania. Last two times it's rained, so it's nice to have some sunshine.
Yep. And they said where they enter is just right to my right.
Yep. There's all sorts of kind of dwarf pine and kind of like tundra up there.
Yeah.
So it should be really neat to see.
Cool. Well, let's go.
Let's check it out.
I'll follow you. Berries?
Yep.
Wow.
One for you, one for me, and we'll leave one each on the bush for the people when we're back.
Thank you.
Just so we know where we came out.
So something that's a good idea to carry while we're hiking is flagging tape. Now we know where we came out.